female reproductive system. The parts of the female reproductive system are divided into external parts and internal parts. The external parts include mons pubis, labium majora, labium minora, clitoris, and vestibule. In the vestibule, there are two orifices, that is openings. Number one, urethral orifice. Number two, vaginal orifice. The internal parts includes vagina, uterus, uterine tube, and a pair of ovary. Uterus. Definition. It is a pear-shaped muscular organ situated in the true pelvis between the urinary bladder anteriorly and the rectum posteriorly. So it is present between the urinary bladder and the rectum. The uterus is present between the urinary bladder and the rectum. So once again, repeat, it is a pear-shaped muscular organ situated in the pelvis, that is true pelvis, between the urinary bladder anteriorly and the rectum posteriorly. Shape, it is pear-shaped. Size, it measures about 7.5 cm into 5 cm into 2.5 cm. That is, the length is 7.5 cm, the breadth is 5 cm, and its thickness is 2.5 cm. Subdivisions of the uterus. It is divided into fundus, body, and cervix. So this is the cervix, okay, and this is the body. Okay, the part of the uterus above the uterine tube is known as fundus. Okay, the body or the fundus is the common site for implantation of the embryo. Position. It is anti-everted and anti-flexed. Okay, relations. Okay. Anteriorly it is related to the urinary bladder. Posteriorly it is related to the rectum. Superiorly it is related to the coils of small intestine. And inferiorly it is related to the vagina. Ligaments of the uterus. It includes number one, broad ligament. Number two, round ligament of the uterus. Number three, uterosacral ligament. Number four, transverse cervical ligament. Number five, pubo-uterine ligament. So these are the ligaments. Blood supply. It is supplied by right and left uterine arteries. Venous drainage. Okay, it is drained by right and left uterine veins. Nerve supply. It has sympathetic and parasympathetic. Sympathetic by T12 to L2 segments of spinal cord. Parasympathetic by pelvic splanchnic nerves. Lymphatic drainage. The lymph vessels from the uterus are drained by pre and para aortic lymph nodes, internal iliac nodes, and external iliac nodes. Structure. The uterus has three layers: outer perimetrium, middle myometrium, and inner endometrium. Perimetrium, it is outer peritoneal covering. Myometrium, it is made up of smooth muscle fibers. Endometrium, It consists of mucous membrane. The mucous membrane contains uterine glands and spiral arteries. The mucous membrane of the uterus is lined by simple columnar epithelium with cilia. Supports of the uterus. There are three supports. Number one, muscular support. Number two, ligaments. Number three, visceral supports. So muscular support is by pelvic diaphragm, perineal body and urogenital diaphragm. The visceral supports are by urinary bladder and the vagina. The ligament supports are number one, broad ligament of the uterus, number two, round ligament of the uterus, number three, uterosacral ligament, number four, transverse cervical ligament, number five, pubocervical ligament. These are the structures which supports the uterus. Any damage to this results in prolapse of the uterus. Uterine tube. It is a pair of duct or tubular structure that transmits ova from the ovary to the uterus. So it is a pair of duct or tubular structure which transmits ova from the ovary to the uterus. It has two ends, medial end and a lateral end. It is about 10 cm long and it consists of isthmus, ampulla, infundibulum and fimbriae. Isthmus, it is the point where the uterine tube is connected to the uterus. Ampulla, it is the dilated part of the uterine tube. It is a common site of fertilization. Ampulla, it is a funnel shape near the lateral end. The uterine tube is dilated and it is funnel shape. So that is known as infundibulum. At the end of the uterine tube, there are finger-like projections known as fimbriae. Blood supply, ovarian artery and uterine arteries. Nerve supply, sympathetic, T11 to L2 segments of spinal cord, parasympathetic, pelvic splanchnic nerves. Ovary, it is a paired female gonad situated in the iliac fossa. Shape, it is almond shape. Parts, it has two poles, superior and inferior pole or upper pole and lower pole, two borders, anterior border and posterior border, two surfaces, lateral surface and medial surface. Blood supply, ovarian artery, right and left ovarian arteries. Venous drainage, right and left ovarian veins. Lymphatic drainage, it drains into free and para aortic lymph nodes. Nerve supply, T11 and L1 segments of the spinal cord. T11, T12 and L1 segments of the spinal cord is sympathetic. Parasympathetic pelvic splanchnic nerves. Structure, if you cut the ovary, you have an outer cortex and inner medulla. The cortex contains various stages of development of the ova, the egg. You can see the development of the egg in various stages. So it is present in the cortex. The medulla contains cord-like cells with blood vessels and nerves.